rustling difficult. Three swipes. It's almost like a nude, I'd say. You can barely tell I have anything on when I wear it. Which makes it perfect for summer, in my opinion. And I wear it in a lot of my videos as well. Okay, then these two NARS guys are actually much more with even like a single swipe. So far that is the Pat McGrath moisturizer. Pat McGrath moisturizer in like Lip Fetish lip balm. This is the sugar lip treatment in petal from Fresh. This is Dior Addict Lip Glow in pink. And Dior Addict Lip Glow in berry. Alright, I'm gonna try to fit these two and maybe also these. And then I'll just do a whole line of Bite Beauty at the end. We'll see. So next, this one is new, and you may have seen it in a recent makeup haul video. It is NARS Afterglow something it's called, and this one is in Wicked Ways. Lipstick, I think, yeah, from Clinique. polished metal ear and a smooth metal core ear, like the other sheer ones I've been showing you. This is also really buildable, really pretty color. It's almost like a reddish chocolate, I would say. Oh no, I put it up too far. Now we'll go back down. There, slide it down. Okay, so super buildable. The only thing I'll say about it is that sometimes little bits of it kind of, you have to make sure to blend them in, because they'll come off the edges. Moisturizing as well, especially given how much color is in them and how well they stay on. Like, the formula is amazing, and I hope whatever Bite Beauty is working on will match it. So I don't know why this is so glittery. Maybe from other makeup. This one is called Rhubarb. So this is a redder color. Like, it's still soft. slightly melted.